is 10 years in prison.
The attorney general himself is in the hot seat for the Justice Department's gathering of phone records at the Associated Press. Eric Holder faces tough questions today at a House Judiciary Committee hearing. Holder defended the AP subpoenas at a news conference Tuesday, saying it was part of a criminal investigation into the leak of classified information. Critics call it government overreach.
I have to say that this is among, if not the most serious, it is within the top two or three most serious leaks that I've ever seen. It put the American people at risk, and that is not hyperbole. It put the American people at risk. And trying to determine who was responsible for that, I think, required very aggressive action.
Any of these panoply of things that are coming down, it's becoming more and more apparent that the Obama administration does not respect the wall between the government, the Fourth Amendment, which means you as an individual, as a citizen, are secure your papers and your personal belongings, and the government.
The AP has called this a massive and unprecedented intrusion.